remember the paralyzing fear I felt reading in the newspapers about the bombings of Hamburg in 1943. My Andreas's unit was stationed in the city at the time. I was worried sick for weeks, and finally a letter from Wehrmacht arrived. Andreas was severely burned, but alive. They say all the Allies wanted at the time was to stop the Nazi U-boat production. They succeeded, but at the same time, Hamburg with its inhabitants burned almost completely when the incendiary bombs penetrated through the cellars full of coal. All hell broke loose. Now I arrive in Hamburg, witnessing the aftermath of the monstrous firestorms my husband had once encountered.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Attention all German citizens. Curfew extends from 8 p.m. to 5 a.m. unless you are otherwise authorized. Violators will be subject to interrogation and detained where necessary. Remember, it is your duty to inform the administration of the occupation zone about any signs of Nazi partisans' activity. By working together, we will tear off the werewolf's head.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.